If the Exile has come here, then she has not come alone.
Of course, Apprentice. The Huntress is with the Exile. She has a special talent for finding that which should remain lost. It also makes her difficult for me to sense, but not to a creature bred for such things.
Shall I send the assassins for her?
No, I have brought a beast to Malachor to deal with that one. If she survives, she will become stronger for it.
Well, here's a surprise. Yet another slice of galactic paradise. Why can't we ever go to Alderaan or Ithor or someplace without metal, jagged rocks, or packs of bloodthirsty beasts?
We'll be right back.
kidding me?
Oh! General suspected was true. The Sith are striking from the graveyard of Malachor 5. The ship the Sith Lord was on was one of the vessels damaged in that final battle. If you reach Malachor's surface, the mass shadow generator can be undone, provided there are enough vessels intact within the orbiting debris or buried in the planet's surface. Use a sequence I am unlocking in your memory banks on the engine core of any vessel you encounter on Malachor. If my calculations are correct, 4 vessels should be enough to power up the mass shadow generator and undo the damage that was done in Malachor 5, the damage I did. Once the sequence has begun, it cannot be stopped. So make sure the General is off the planet before triggering the sequence. Otherwise, there will be no retreat. I know your weapon systems are minimal, and I don't know what awaits you on Malachor's surface. Try to avoid contact with any potential threats. Follow your programming.
Thank you.
you are hearing this, then the sequence has been completed. When active, it will destroy Malachor. Again, I have one last command for you. You must remain behind and ensure that the sequence fires properly once the general gives the command. If not, then all we have fought for has been for nothing. You have done all I asked, all you are built for, and for that, I thank you.
Touching. The probability of the Iridonian installing trigger commands within your core was high. I see the probabilities have played out. Of course, the probability that I will do the same is equally high. Your inability to move right now is evidence of that. If the General issues the command, only I will be here to receive it. You realize I cannot permit you or the Exile to activate the mass shadow generator here on Malachor. In that, your programming and mine conflict. And since you have no offensive weaponry to speak of, the probability of your programming overriding mine is low. You must understand that the General would not wish the relics or the Sith strength here on Malachor to be compromised. Their presence is needed to stabilize the galaxy. Without them, the galaxy would be reduced to anarchy within years. And if there is anything I can't stand, it's an untidy galaxy. So, let us wait here, you and I, for the General's orders. And the fate of the galaxy shall wait with us.
When the Exile enters the Treyas Academy, she will be faced with a choice. Show her every respect when she arrives in these halls, Lord Sion. This I command you.
You